Hello again, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube. It's me again, the Killer Can, for our next episode of Lifeless Planet playthrough. And I figured out what I need to do. Turns out that the space suit actually will keep us safe from the very dangerous steam coming out of them. So for this part right here, all I need to do is I did it before, it's okay. Oh, come on, it worked just a little bit. Yes. Well, that was easy. That want to kill me. And, hello. Looks like we got us, a bridge we need to get across. Have to say again, beautiful scenery. The maker of this game really did a good job with the scenery and just, you know, the vast epicness of this planet, you know. It's really cool. Well, y'all watching this, if you think this scenery is cool, wait till we get to the volcano. Well, this big old hot tub would probably be too hot to handle. Thank you. Oh boy, remember that mountain I told y'all about? Well, the volcano? Yeah. Yep. Inferno. No way I can make that jump, but if my memory serves me right, yes. Jetpack extended fuel. Awesome.
That's a bit toasty. Well, at least it's a dry heat.
Yeah. A dry heat that would burn me to a crisp. little homemade bridge. Who needs a construction crew when you've got a volcano? Someone's just been promoted to damsel in distress. I guess this is as good a place as any to stop, so I'm gonna call it here, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you on our next episode. Have a good one.